Okay.
Good.
That's true.
Residing in this wedding, and he has asked that I, Brother Stephen Bwamunin, conduct. On the stand, we have the presence of our
Spirit may always be their comforter. We pray that you bless this family, that there may be peace and happiness as they start this most happiest family. We are so grateful even to be part. men of this church, even for the investigators to be among us. As this proceeding will continue,
beautiful people today before us, Sister Eunice and Ashley. First quote, choose your love and love your choice. Choose your love and love your choice. Great marriage are built bricks by bricks, day after day over a time. None of us marry perfection, we marry potentials. Dear brothers and sisters, this is the powerful quote that I thought I should share with these two couples so that they put in their mind as they enter into the house to start up a family and make this marriage be perfect. So any good man, being aware of any. I've said this simply because in life,
Sister Eunice, all their flower. William and Sister Abe Eunice Achana, please may you take each other by the right hand. Ashley Michael Williams and Abe Eunice Achana,
You have taken one another by the right hand. In a token of the covenant you will now enter into, in the presence of God and his witnesses. I thank you, Brother Ashley. Ashley Michael William, do you take Abe Eunice Achana as your lawfully wedded wife? And do you, of your own free will and choice, covenant as our companion and lawfully wedded husband, that you will cleave unto her and none else, that you will observe all the laws, covenants, and obligations pertaining to the holy state of matrimony, and that you will love, honor, and cherish her as long as you both shall live? Good. It seems Ashley is alone here. Oh, good. We turn to Sister Eunice. Abe Eunice Achana, do you take Ashley Michael William as your lawfully wedded husband? And do you, of your own free will and choice, covenant as his companion and lawfully wedded wife, that you will cleave unto him and none else, that you will observe all the laws, covenants, and obligations pertaining to the holy state of matrimony, and that you will love, honor, and cherish him as long as you both shall live? Great. Rings around, it has no beginning. So when people are married, they put on a ring to symbolize that they will remain round as a ring, they will not break. And the ring also is a symbol to the community that no one but is between the two. So it is a symbol for protection. I hope from today onward, you start greeting with the left to show the ring, to show that everything is covered. So, let me bless this ring. Heavenly Father, I bless this ring to remain as a symbol of the covenant that Brother Aspi and Sister Eunice has entered into this day. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen. Amen. So, Brother Ashley, put the ring to the left finger of Sister Eunice. Sister Eunice can greet. Please do the same, Brother Ashley. Great. So, brothers and sisters, let us pray to close this part. May God bless your union with joy, in your prosperity and a long life of happiness together. And may he enable you to keep sacred the covenant you have made. These blessings I invoke upon you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Brother Ashley, you can now open our purse. She's now yours. As husband and wife. The two are now married, but as I talked of the constitution of the country, it must be put in black and white. So they are going to sign a certificate of marriage. We have the certificate here. Then they we have two witnesses that are going to sign in the certificate. We have Oponya Robinson, who will sign on behalf of Brother Hasley, the witness of Brother Hasley. Then, brothers and sisters, such a wonderful and a glorious day to see Ashley and Lewis as husband and wife. So let us pray for them so that they get healed speedily. Those are temptations that come on a day like this. They shouldn't be a big worry to us. Remember to celebrate the day, your wedding day. Other people will be enjoying heroes alongside. So that means it will be nice to live in your family, especially on a day like this, because you'll be celebrating Heroes Day and even your wedding day. So we thank everyone for coming. I know what has taken place was meant to take place today, and God has blessed it. And I know you'll still continue blessing us. I even pray that even for the next session, that the program coordinators will come and announce.
I'll be offered by President Okello of Fetch Branch. Thank you all for coming. After the closing prayer, we shall have the chairman of the organizing committee come and announce the next. Thank you. in the marriage of our sister Eunice and Ashley. We ask the Lord to bless them, and that even those who are not come here today.
And a wife, Janel, la Mubero, Kador, Yome, for Ashley, Yelki, Eunice. Well, in church, can you be a chair of it? Remember, come on, go. I got children of Jerry, can you? You are coming now, you go to school. You go to your kind, everyone there, or tired enough. Come on, man. What one will I go? Brother Ashley, you're more with a wood daughter. I'm not arguing for it on wood daughter. Come on, man. Tired of what I'm not enough. I will be done. What a way, Jenkins. A part of the game of the year. And a book, if you look at all of them. You are a little. Oh, I can tell you what you do. You come out down to Femias to toilet him. Chuck a dead down away. Oh, chuck a dead. When I carry yet, you know your doctor for now. Chew your ori. Come on, go. Chew you in a tea. Oh, my dear, keep police bar. You my good day. Ashlenda for Panda. Come on, man.
Thank you. Don't move, guys.